Hello everybody, this is another comparison between two pie charts. I hope this will be very useful for you. That's all, thank you.